Lysol cans, waste paint, oil.
I took care of that shit myself.
You got it on.
Yeah. I was just drying shit out. Now it's all dry. I just need to put it away.
Gotcha. Well, let us know before we leave if you change your mind about anything.
All right, I will.
Sure. All right, man. Also,
tripped over it myself.
Knock, knock, anybody home?
Yeah.
Hey, how you doing, man?
All right.
We're spot cleaning today. Anything I can collect for me? You want to throw away anything?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
I noticed you got is that apple juice in there?
What?
Is that urine right here in this big gold cup?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, I can collect that. I got a team that does that.
Oh,
okay. Can I take that from you?
Excuse me. I'm up there, like, on the break. Where do you want us to put the stuff we're trying to throw away?
Hey, last thing. There's a battery in this bucket.
Are you
still using that?
Yeah, I'm still using that.
Okay, do me a favor, because it's, in a public view. Can you tuck it away? It's considered a hazard.
Okay.
This battery.
All right.
Tuck that away for me when you get a chance. I just, we're spot cleaning, and I wanted to see if you had anything you wanted to talk to. So, yeah, I'm going. Knock, knock. Anybody home? Sanitation department. We're spot cleaning. Hello? Hey, how you doing? We're spot cleaning out here. Anything you want to throw away?
No.
You want to throw away anything at all?
Sure.
Awesome. Hey, also, we're collecting hazards. So if you have, like, feces or urine, I got a team that'll collect that for you.
I try to get control of that. Cool.
All right, guys.
Anything you eat?
Cleaning today. Is there anything I can throw away for you?
And I appreciate you guys a lot. We are getting out slowly. I'm going to have by the end of the day. But right now, I don't have to.
Got it. We also collect hazards. That's
yeah, I got you. Like, I'm not good there. So don't need that. But all right. I just say, man, I'm working towards the same means you are. Give me another half a day.
Sweet. I'm sure you already understand the violations.
I'm right now in the middle of a bunch of stuff, so I've got to get it knocked out. I appreciate you.
All
right,
no problem, man.
Yeah.
Sanitation department.
Yeah.
And we're just spot cleaning. Is there anything I can tell us for you?
No, I cleaned this area up. Oh, that big pile of dirt, mud, and concrete.
Oh, yeah.
The city did that apparently, but then left it. That looks pretty crappy to me.
Got it. Okay.
Other than that, that's it.
Okay, no, we're not doing that right now.
Yeah, but we're not going to do that right at all at Abby, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Are you sure you don't want to talk to anybody about shelter?
I'll take a hotel voucher.
I actually have LAHSA around somewhere.
Yeah, I talked to them yesterday. They said they don't have vouchers.
They're right here.
Understood. All right, well, you have a great day.
If it's a different LAHSA voucher?
Probably the same people.
Well, I'll talk to anybody that can produce results for Abby. That'd be great. I don't want to go to a shelter.
Understood.
All right.
You're gonna come over and talk to
me. Yeah, they'll come by.
Thank you.
No problem.
I need the circle team. They were supposed to bring me a piece of paper so I could get a free ID. Does LAHSA have that too?
But
he does.
He does.
Got out of with her?
Yeah.
Oh, wonderful.
Awesome.
Thank you.
I'm glad we could help. If you're interested, just let us know, okay? We'll be here for our next 10 minutes or so. Hey, boss, that's also another trip it has.
Yeah, I'm gonna get that too. All right, thank you for pointing it out.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll back out and get out the way.
Take that, I grabbed it.
Are you sure we go?
Good to see you guys.
I do like almond or I do like apples.
Oh,
they add a little cinnamon.